Sustainable building goes far beyond adding solar panels to your roof.
The materials you choose could save you money and potentially lower your carbon footprint in the long run. The Midwest Home Luxury Home Tour offers a couple of examples of these sustainable homes. We stopped by a three-unit row home near Linden Hills Park in Minneapolis. Two ways that make this house so sustainable is its energy efficiency and its indoor air quality.
So when you walk in, you don't smell that new house smell that people tend to love. Well, that new house smell is really a chemical soup that you're actually ingesting into your lungs.
Oof, yeah, news to me. Well, builders got a certification from the EPA Indoor Air Plus that proves that they've done everything possible to greatly reduce or eliminate toxins within the home. On energy efficiency, the key is adding layers.
One thing we did differently on this particular house is we also wrapped the entire three-unit building in 2 inches of exterior insulation. And so it's almost like wrapping your home with a blanket. So not only does it produce additional insulation and better overall R value to the property, it also adds a layer of sound insulation.
And to clarify, R value means a measure of your insulation's ability to resist heat traveling through it. Another environmental feature, the metal roof on the building can be recycled at the end of its lifespan, which is expected to be 50 to 75 years.